You won't die before we finish. Pressure canner came down. I moved it off so I could move the cheese over. Open it away. Hot. And then pull your cheese out. Tipping slightly to get the liquid off the top. Space them an inch or so apart in an undrafty place.